Well, Trent Green, he is in the first group here in the crates. Well, he was in the second group of modified, so he should have had time, plenty of time to get in the car. Yeah, he's rolling. Should be good to go. Here we go. Crate late model qualifying group number one. There's the 316 of Joe Brewer from Batavia, Ohio. Billy Vaughn doing double duty tonight from Union, Kentucky there, the number five. White number six, that is Calvin Carlton from Lawrenceburg, Kentucky. Just doesn't look right when you see that. 422, that is Caleb Schreier from North Vernon, Indiana. Glenn Houndshell from Paint Lick, Kentucky. He's in the 20H. Here's your two-time reigning crate late model track champion, the number 14, the Milton Missile. That is Trent Green. I believe that's everybody here for group number one. We'll turn them loose, three laps, see where they end up. All right, Pete's giving the signal to pick it up. Here we go. Great late model qualifying hot lap group number one. Wow, Trent Green with a good lap, 17.906. Good lap for the 14 of Trent Green. Calvin Carlton second quick in the six. Glenn Houndshell third quick in the 28. Then it's Billy Vaughn in the five and Joe Brewer rounding out the top five there in group number one. Still two more groups here for the crate late models. Then we'll get back to late model qualifying where we'll have three cars on the track at a time and they'll get two laps of timed. All right, here we go, group number two. The number 48D, that is Derek Groomer from Bloomington, Indiana. Behind him, that is the D8 of Dustin Linville from Lancaster, Kentucky. Then it's the number 75 of Daniel Shelby from Alexandria, Kentucky. The number 69 from Lancaster, Kentucky also is Wyatt Boyd. There's the 42S, that is Patrick Shoemaker from Sellersburg, Indiana. And then Elliot Williams there in the 11E from New Hope, Kentucky. That's everybody here at group number two. Group number two, Dustin Linville with a quick lap, 17.979. Then Patrick Shoemaker in the 42S, second quick. Elliot Williams, third in the 11W. Wyatt Boyd in the number 69, fourth quick. And then Derek Groomer rounding out your top five in the number 48D. All right, two groups done, one group to go. And it's going to be late model qualifying. Once again, we'll do that three cars at a time, and we'll get two laps apiece. And Dustin Linville on the top, 17.847, so quickest of the first two groups. Patrick Shoemaker, the 42S, second quick, Elliot Williams, then Wyatt Boyd. All right. This will be our final group of hot laps. Hot lap qualifying, that is. Group number three here, we're going to see the 11 of Daniel Dial from Lawrenceburg, Kentucky. Also from Lawrenceburg, Kentucky, Tommy Carlton in the 424. Kevin Blair is with us from Milford, Ohio, in the number 9B. There's BJ Quinn from Versailles, Kentucky, in the number 42. Good to have Dwight Smith back with us from Louisville, Kentucky, in the number 14, JR. And Mark Wainwright from Shelbyville, Kentucky, in the number 17. Oh, we got one up in the fence here, up in the concrete, turn four. That's the 17 of Wainwright. Wainwright up above the dust cushion and then into the concrete. I tell you, it's been a rough couple days, James, but this is some pretty nice weather here for the first time back for the Northern All-Star Late Model Series. It's
21 years, first time we've been. Of course, I've been here. You know, how many times have I been here? Be back for the Ralph Latham with Lucas Oil and also for the Sunoco North-South 100.
You're here all the time.
It seems like.
No, you are. You're a full-time member of the Dirt Late Model Hall of Fame right here outside the main grandstands.
Well, I appreciate that. I appreciate that. I appreciate everybody's support.
I think your speech is still going.
That's no lie. That's no lie.
We should just play it on loop when you go in.
Right.
You know what I mean? And then when you know the James Essex speech, when
well,
it starts
like
back
they,
over,
yeah, I've been
it's
to the baseball.
To
I've been to the Baseball of Fame. Just put
right.
a continuous loop in there.
Or they do the Presidents, the Hall of Presidents at Disney World. Do they still do that?
The Hall of Presidents.